Actress Anushka Sharma says experimenting with roles has been mainstay in her career from the start. Anushka spoke to the media here on Monday on the sidelines of an event organized by Standard Chartered Bank, where she was announced its brand ambassador. In a promotional campaign for her latest endorsement, Anushka plays a triple role of a daughter, mother and a grandmother. On the experience, Anushka said,
"Hamesha roles ke saath experiment kiya hai, right from the beginning. This year I'm doing films in which all my roles, all my characters, the way they look, the way they are very different from one another. And when you get to do that, even in an advertisement, you feel great. Playing a triple role, I've never done before. So I was very excited. And yes, like he said, it takes a lot of time. Wo prosthetic makeup karna and takes normal se zyada samay, and it's very tedious. But the end result was great. So I was all up for it."
Anushka's upcoming Bollywood projects include Zero and biopic on Sanjay Dutt. Speaking about the biopic, she said,
"Haan, wo release ho rahi hai and uska teaser bahut hi jaldi aane wala hai, jaise Rajkumar Hirani ne announce kiya hai, and that's one film that you guys will be very excited and happy seeing. Maine recently uska teaser dekha aur mujhe bahut acha laga. I'm doing a cameo in the film, but nevertheless I'm really looking forward to watching the film myself."